intimidating.
Yeah, I feel like I'm in a movie or something. Like, this is a movie premiere. It's pretty cool. I'm just happy to be a part of the festivities, and it just lets you know that the public interest is what's creating the magnitude of this fight. And I'm just happy for the fans, because without the fans, none of this would be possible.
The box creates the result for the all in the box.
I'm sorry?
This is the result of all you're doing in the box.
Yes, absolutely. This is the result of hard work and dedication and years of the things that the fans only get a chance to see. So now my hard work is starting to show, and I'm starting to reap the benefits of all of my sacrifices, but I still have a lot more to accomplish, so I still have tunnel vision.
What do you think for this third stop here in Los Angeles? These people, what do you think?
I think it's phenomenal. I'm taken away, because it's an honor for people to come out and support you in this way that they are. I mean, people have probably been here for hours just to see us walk the red carpet. That's an honor for me, because I realize that my hard work is not being unseen, or it's not being unnoticed. People appreciate my hard work and sacrifices.
Daniel, I have a question. What is your balance about these two, New York, Mexico City, and LA?
The balance, it's really hard to find balance, but I try my best to still be level-headed, to still find time to train and create that mental space, whether that's meditating and just relaxing, because it can be a bit overwhelming, all of this pressure. Okay. But I still have a job to do, so I have to make sure that I put myself in position to be successful.
Okay, which is the plan for the preparation road to fight?
Work hard, work even harder.
Okay.
And put the work in, come, put all the pieces together, come before.
Where?
Where what?
The
workplace, where
city, the preparation.
Oh, so the preparation is going to take place in California.
California.
And it's going to take place in New York City.
Is possible to go with my team, Fox Tega?
Well, you guys have been spending a lot of time with me lately, so hopefully I can get some training in, and then by the end of it, we can spend some more time together.
Okay.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you so much.
Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot.